on the trip dressed the part and full of great fishing stories, but never seemed to do anything. Some claim they did not have the heart for fishing.
I can't fish. The worm? It's just too cruel.
But you know it's a rubber worm, right? Some said the work should be left to those who were more skilled in the art of fishing.
Carl, he's really good at casting. Shouldn't he be doing all the fishing?
No, you can do it. It's really simple. Well, some claim that fishing was not their gift.
Told us hey, fishing's really not my thing. In fact, it scored a zero on my spiritual gifts test, so...
No, we could still really use you. Before the guide could finish, Carl interrupted
it. I think I got one!
Hey, great! Mind helping out with some of the others?
No, it's okay!
Carl was more impressed with catching fish on his own than he was in helping people out. Like, great.
I got a small problem here. My line's a little tangled up.
Oh, goodness. How in the world did that... Some of the people fishing said they just didn't have time to fish.
Matt, where are you going?
Oh, yeah. I have an appointment. It's a thing that's going around. It's okay. I got a stick. It's doing great. It's great.
Whoa.
Oops. And some people, well, they just had problems.
Hey, my hook's caught on something.
What's it caught on? If everyone did their part, imagine the fish that could be caught.
Now we can have the benediction.